if you're going to do something, and especially in that situation with the big lead, you would do it to the first hitter that came up there.
Barmas hits one to Kozma, and it's thrown away. Bucks will get another run out of this at least. Here comes Alvarez in to score. Sanchez will stop at third. Barmas at second. Still nobody out. And it's now 12-2.
Where that came from? Kozma just taking what should have been a fairly easy out at second base and throwing it away. Nice chest high two hopper, just a horrible throw.